Hey guys, it's Brooklyn, and today I will be, yes, I'm on my computer, so yes, the lighting is, like, horrible, but today I will be testing out, I'll just be looking at this Cosmic Cats and Other Scholastic Things coloring pack. Includes 30 coloring pages, 5 washable markers, and 2 sticker sheets. And it comes with markers and sticker sheets and stuff. I want to go ahead and test this out. Really? Okay. Okay. Got the package here. Okay, so here's the sticker sheet. It's like a hard cardboard thing for the pages, but here's the one of the sticker sheets. And here's the markers. I really like this one because I always need this one, like the peach marker. So yeah, this has some wrap on it, which I'm going to try to get off because I have no scissors with me right now. They're in the other room, but it is like 11:14 p.m., so I don't want to go in there and make noise. I can try to go get them. I don't know. I'll just come back when it's back open. Okay, guys. Got it open. I let the cats play with that. They like it already. Okay. Anyway. My cat's like standing up like this. Okay. So we have a bunch of sheets. We have a cardboard paper. Well, cardboard thing. So we have 2 sticker sheets. With a bunch of cool stuff on it. This one has, like, some unique things on it. You could just look at them. Like, look at all that. And then this one. I don't know which one I like better. Oh, it's this one. Okay. I don't know which one I like better. They're pretty cool. Alright. Okay, so there's some coloring sheets. Oh my gosh. Guys, look at that. That's the best. Okay, so that's the first sheet. I'm just going to go through all the sheets. Okay, so that's the first one. This is the second one, which is really cute. I like that one. And then there's this one. Then we've got this one, which is also really cute. If it was catching a donut, that would have been way more cuter, but whatever. We have this one, which I really like. We have this one, which is kind of creepy. That cat just staring. Not the alien cat. This cat's kind of creepy. It's just, like, staring. But, yeah. It's really cute. There's even a bubble. Like a bubble. Is that a bubble? I don't know. It looks like a planet. Yeah. Guys, I just couldn't think about this. That thing right there looks like an eye and then like a mouth. Alright. We've got DJ Cat. We've got a Black Widow. We've got this one. Watch. I really like. We've got this one, which is also really cute. My cat is attacking the papers. Please stop. Black Widow. Black Widow. No. All right, anyway, this one, which I really like. It's kind of creepy. But, yeah, this one. This one, oh my gosh. Like, yeah. Alright, and we have some other ones. Like this one. We have a lot of other ones. I'm just gonna flip through and show some of them to you. So here's a sneak peek of some of them. That's a sneak peek of some of them. And I'm gonna go through these. And I'm actually gonna color one. I'm gonna see which one I wanna color. Okay guys, I thought about it very well, and there was a lot of thinking actually going into this. And this is the one that I have chosen to go for. It's like a little cat getting a planet with a rope. And I really think it's really cute. So that's the one I will be coloring with only these markers. So I'm going to go ahead and open these markers. Oh, hey Kennedy, you could say hi to the YouTube video if you want. Only if you want, though. Anyway, Kennedy's on a call with me, by the way, guys. Shout out to Cake Girl Kentucky, which is Kennedy, her channel. You should go subscribe. Her and Jaden are doing something. And if you don't know who Jaden is, go to her channel. She's done a few videos with her. She's really cool. So, yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and start coloring the rope, which I actually think is really cool that it actually, like, the designs on this is actually, like, the coolest thing, like, ever. So, okay guys, so anyway, this is what it looks like so far. I kind of got out of the line right there, but you know, that's okay. And it's really cute. I really like it. And so I'm gonna keep coloring. And so, yeah. Oh, yeah, and I also, I'm pretty sure I have a winner for the giveaway, but I'm not sure yet. They still haven't responded to me back, but, yeah. So, I might have the winner of the giveaway on Adopt Me. So, you might have to stay until the next video to see if we have the winner. So, yeah, I keep getting out of the lines. That is not good. I hate getting out of the lines. It's so annoying. But, yeah. All right, so I'm in the middle of coloring the planet, which I think is really cute, actually. How it's just like the cat. And the planet and stuff. I really like it. But yeah, this is what it looks like so far. And so, yeah, and I'm super excited to finish this because it's actually really cute. Get off of my computer! Oh, look it up. You can go out. Sorry, my cat. Sorry, guys. My cat literally unpaused the video, which, yeah. All right, so basically, I'm still on the planet. I'm almost done with it. I'm at the very last line right now. I keep getting out of the lines. That is really annoying. But yeah, guys, this is what it looks like so far. So, yeah, I think it's really cute so far. So, yeah. Okay, guys, so this is now what it looks like. I did that. And so, yeah. Kennedy's just giving me the death stare. Okay. She's just giving me the death stare. But yeah. So Kennedy, if you didn't, I don't think I told you, but I am trying out the Cosmic Cat Crayola set and
Mute
other,
your mic.
okay, I will, and other galaxy things, which is actually kind of weird, but cute. Okay, guys, so yeah, I think Kennedy's going to record or do something else like that. So, yeah. Because she told me she would be recording later, so she might be recording right now. That's weird. All right, guys, so this is what it looks like so far. I just colored in the cat's ears, which I think it's really cute. I really like it. Okay, next I'm gonna use this color. Okay, girl. Guys, I said girls. This is what it looks like. So, yeah, I colored the cat, the bandana, and the hat. Or the cat, hat, and bandana, if you want it to rhyme. But, yeah. So, I'm gonna go ahead and color the tail of the cat. Looks like the cat has a very long tail. Alright. The tail is almost on. Well, colored on, not on. Colored in, not colored on. Okay. That's weird. But anyway. Again. Oh, sorry, guys. I just had to play with some slime. I just had to. It's like the best thing in the world. But yeah. So anyway, I'm still coloring the page, and I'm thinking about what color to make this. Should I make it this color? I'm gonna make it this color. All right. No, I'm gonna make it this color. Okay, guys. So I'm just coloring in the thing the cat's sitting on. I'm pretty sure it's an asteroid. Which that would make a lot of sense, but if it's not, then I don't know what it is. Alright, so I'm just gonna keep coloring it in. Okay. So, guys, sorry I haven't been talking. I forgot the video was unpaused. So, yeah. Sorry about that, guys. I don't love it, but I don't hate it. Okay, so now I just gotta do the outer side of this, and then I should be almost done with that. But anyway, guys, if you're not following my TikTok or Instagram, you should go do that if you want to. My Instagram is Brady. Well, no, it's Brooklyn Rose 2010, and my TikTok is Brady Brooke One. If that doesn't, if on the TikTok, if you look that up and it doesn't pop up, then look up Brady Brooklyn. And if that doesn't look up, I have no clue. Okay. And also on TikTok, I do follow for follow, but I do check your accounts first. So, yeah. I have 250 something followers now on TikTok, I think. But yeah. This is what it looks like. Which I really like it. Today is the I'm thinking about going live on Instagram in a few minutes. So if you're watching this video, then that would be pretty cool. But January 9th. Today is January 9th, if I am correct. 9th, 2021. Yeah. Right. So now I'm just gonna go ahead and color his boots. Because I haven't colored the cat's boots yet. Okay, here it is. looks really cute. Okay. I forgot to put something on there, so I'm gonna go ahead and put that on. With only these markers, though, I think it's gone really good. Which, guys, you're gonna probably have to go to the next part of this video, because I'm gonna make a part two, and I'll also be adding stickers at the very end whenever I'm done. So this is what it looks like now. And I know I've never done like a coloring video like ever, so yeah. Anyway, alright guys, so I hope you like this video. If it's smash the like button and subscribe if you want to, and turn on the notification bell so you'll be notified every single time I post a video. Goodbye!